What we're doing right now. All right, where do you go?
Okay. This morning, didn't have a great hunt. Deer didn't move like usual. Right now, we're going to put out some trail cams, feed up some spots, get ready for the afternoon hunt.
Rattling. They rattled in a couple good bucks really close to 10 yards. So for the first bit of the morning, Austin and I are just gonna walk around on this road, cut in every now and again, and just do a little rattling sequence. Try to rattle in a buck, which is gonna be really awesome if it works. So we're gonna wait about a couple more minutes and then we're gonna hit the horns together and see what happens. By far? Gosh, dude, that's a freaking...
I have no idea what deer that is.
Smoke City, too. Oh my gosh. Stuck way good.
That looks really good.
Oh, dude, he's right there.
He is a stud, man.
Oh,
yeah. Wow. Well, that's a perfect shot for it.
Look at that, dude.
Look at how much mass he's got. Holy cow.
Gosh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Almost 9. Or almost 11. Almost 12. Gosh, dude, look how big this deer is.
Wow. I don't even know what to say.
That's a stud, man.
We had 3 days to get it done. Louisiana and I fly out to prom night. And had a couple close encounters with a couple really nice bucks. Dude, this is a giant stud. Look at that. Dude, I can't thank you enough for inviting me out.
Oh, you're welcome, man.
Now we got a dope patrol, pigs, call bucks, pigs, two more hunts ahead of us, so